Welcome to Thailand Lifestyle. Today we are in Samut Prakan to see the Phra Samut Chedi. For all the fans of Kunan, you have to wait a little bit longer. She is still working, but her next video will come soon as she has her day off. To go to the Phra Samut Chedi, we have to cross the Chao Phraya River. There are other ways to go, but I chose to go by BTS and the Paknam BTS station. Right next to the Paknam BTS station is the Samut Prakan City Hall. From there it's about 800 meters to the Paknam Market Ferry Pier. The Phra Samut Chedi is opposite the Samut Prakan City Hall. The word Samut originates from the Sanskrit word Samudra, meaning ocean. And the word Prakan is from Sanskrit Prakara, meaning fortress, walls or stronghold, making Samut Prakan the ocean fortress. This is the Paknam Fresh Market. The ferry pier is straight ahead. The district's coastline has seen severe erosion since the 1990s. Coastal mangrove forests were destroyed and replaced with shrimp farms. Three to five meters of shorelines has been submerged every year since, resulting in a loss of 6.4 million square meters of land to the sea. Between 1961 and 2000, Thailand lost almost one-third of its coastal mangrove forests. According to Thailand's Department of Marine and Coastal Resources, a quarter of the country's shores are eroding, and some severely. Phra Samut Chedi is located at Bak Klong, Bang Plakot, on the banks of Chao Phraya River, opposite to Samut Prakan City Hall. Originally, King Rama II granted the construction of the Chedi, but it was not completed during his time. This is the bridge to a little island which is closed because of the pandemic. Maybe I go there another time. During the reign of King Rama III, construction was resumed and the 20-meter high pagoda was completed. Rama IV commanded to change the shape of the Chedi and also increased the Chedi's height to 38 meters. Why did the kings care about this Chedi so much? Well, at the time, arriving in Bangkok by sea, the Phra Samut Chedi was the first building a traveler would see. Every info given in this video is from Wikipedia, and as always, you find further info and links in the description below. Thank you for watching this video. Please let us know what you think with your comments and your like. And to stay in touch, please subscribe. To stay with us, just click on one of the thumbnails. And then we see you in the next video. Yes, click now.